We only got four people. That means Pop Dart.
Okay. I'm in there, so you know.
You're in the air?
Bill says you're offline on. Welcome everyone to the Skull Bowl podcast.
Potato.
I can never pronounce it right.
Hello, hello, hello. Umanos is here.
Yay. Thanks, Bobby, for the follow.
You're welcome.
And Umanos, I think. I'm sorry, I can never pronounce your name right.
Yes, you pronounced it right.
I'm gonna go get a drink real quick, I'm thirsty.
Thanks for the follow.
That's the test. That's the test to see if you can pronounce it right.
Okay. Wait.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
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 Hola.
Hey. It's been a while.
Oh, beep.
Yeah, it has been a while.
Hey,
Alpha.
Hi.
Yay.
Hello.
Hello. Drag.
Can
I? Okay. Apparently, I guess I'm getting some.
Wow. I was so unprepared for the stream. Like, I just woke up, and then like played Overwatch with like other people, and then like just like completely forgot about it. It's like last second. Oh my god. At least I was
One quick thing before we get really into the podcast, you should probably go throw the link for the stream and advertising on the Pirate Software Discord.
Yeah.
Maybe Thor will watch.
Just did it.
That's mostly unlikely.
He's
maybe Stay will watch.
He probably, I feel like he just has an alarm set for noon on his end, and then it's just like, he wakes up, does the stream, goes back to sleep, and wakes up again for the second stream.
No, he stays up till like 4 a.m. and then goes back to sleep.
What kind of monster is he?
Actually,
well,
he's in a different time zone than us, Tanta, so...
I know.
To us, he stays up till 4 a.m.
No, he said he stayed up till 4 in his time zone.
Oh. What kind of monster is he?
Oh, no.
Yeah. One that doesn't need sleep.
Why do you have 1,000 health and that was 100?
Helsing interviews, like... One.
Hello! Helling's interview.
Oh?
Sorry if I can never pronounce the names correctly. This is just me without good reading skills.
I accidentally moved the chills off.
Don't worry, Darth, it's okay.
Oh my god.
Can I just mention how weird elbows are?
What? Don't get me started.
Like, if you put your hand down on a flat surface and have, like, so the inside of your elbow faces up, it's really weird.
Yeah.
What?
I don't see how this is weird.
I'm gonna be learning some Game Maker Studio.
Like, the underside of your arm, it just like turns up and faces completely up and then turns down to go back to under your hand.
Yeah. Spiritual, are you trying to become a crab?
Wait, I don't get it.
Darth, what'd you say?
I'm trying to learn a Game Maker Studio.
Oh, cool.
so I can try and make the Thors.
Good luck. Like, I tried, but like, it didn't work. It completely failed.
Well, you need to plan things out first.
Well, I mean, like, I'm just gonna make something simple right now, just so I can get my bearings. Plus, also, I follow the tutorials so I can learn this. Just need to figure out how gravity works.
It works because it's gravity.
Well,
that's how gravity works.
Me and my friend playing Don't Starve Together.
If your gravity is
game model.
Well, I need to learn how to put in gravity into this game. Into game.
Well,
what do you mean? Does that mean your characters just fly off into space?
Oh, right now it's just my characters. Only move left and right.
Fluffy, have you ever heard of Smokey the Bear? Don't start forest fires.
I know.
It's in Guild Wars 2, Super Adventure Box. There's a player that gets angry when you set things on fire.
Only you can prevent fire.
And Scourge.
Even though I climb over the trees.
Wait, calm down, that's trademarked and registered. We might get, like, you know, no monetization.
Yeah.
No, but Scourge, like, don't tell you what to do, Mom, until, like, you realize that it's gonna go in the family tree.
Oh god.
I feel like we completely avoided what we're going to be talking about today.
Yeah. Definitely.
What are we gonna be talking about today?
What are we doing?
Just in an advance for you guys, we did out on what we were going to talk about. It's just as soon as the stream started we were all hyper and then we kinda just got thrown out the window.
Yeah.
Oh my god. But doesn't that look weird?
See how that is.
Do we like voice actors? Huh. We have a question coming from chat asking if we like voice actors.
What?
Or are we? I don't know. Help.
The chat on the stream isn't working for me.
Helsing. Do you mean, like, are we voice actors, or do we like, voice actors for shows? Oh, wait, but they were by.
Aren't elbows,
can we get off the elbow topic?
But it's so
Oh
weird.
My god!
What happened?
It's just your elbow. Okay, he clarified. Like, Crispin Freeman, do we like...
I don't know.
Do we like voice actors? I mean, have you ever watched an animated short or Disney movie that's animated?
Yeah.
Then you know what a voice actor is.
I know what a voice actor is, but I don't know like any specific.
Like, of course I know what a voice actor is.
He's asking like Crispin Freeman. I have no idea who that is.
I'll go look him up.
I would say that I don't watch anime, I watch cartoons. I don't know any specific anime.
I watch anime, but I don't know any voice actors like specifically.
Crispin Freeman is an American actor who provided voiceovers in numerous English language versions of Japanese anime cartoon video games. Young Justice, Wolfsbane, Howl's Moving Castle, Game of
Thrones. Oh, did I hear a Moving Castle?
Yeah, he's apparently a voice actor. Crispin Freeman is.
No!
Oh, I like that movie. It was something in my childhood.
I would say that I wouldn't.
Huh, apparently he was also in Ice Age, The Meltdown.
Oh, gosh.
Okay, wait, let me just...
Hello,
he was also in Scooby-Doo, Haunted Holidays. It was also in Naruto.
I mean, I think if you watch animated movies, it kind of comes with the territory that you kind of do like voice actors.
Yeah.
But I don't know any specific one. I just know if they've done their job really well.
Oh, I know one.
Morgan Freeman.
Robin Williams?
No.
Morgan
Sorry,
Freeman.
I left the call. My dad just came in the house and terrified me.
Ew. Is
Okay.
Morgan Freeman.
Okay, Morgan Freeman, we get you.
Isn't Morgan Freeman being accused for touching people?
What?
Yes. Yes, he is.
I did not hear about that. Man, I am so out of things.
You're fine.
He's being accused by like 7 women of him inappropriately touching.
Also, apparently, America's on fire again.
Oh. America's on fire again?
California's always on fire. And California's
no, there's
in
a
America.
Giant bonfire somewhere.
Man, America just should stop being on fire.
Well, one part's flooding, the other part is on fire.
And it's all chaos.
Yes. It's basically in a nutshell. Kyogre and
Groudon are fighting again, Mom.
Okay, let me just increase the volume of you guys so I could actually hear you and like the stream could actually hear you guys.
Oh, what? How do I make that? Oh yeah, Oh no! Bless you.
Hey, love me. Not love me.
Who is it?
I'm trying to. Tanza.
Yeah.
On my end of the stream, Discord has not shown any new images on the video part of the stream.
Oh. I think it's lagging a bit.
Oh. Hey, Scourge Face follows. Thanks. Yeah.
Hey.
Check if how many frames are dropping on your OBS.
Let's see.
I have no buffer size.
But it doesn't show any drop.
I have no buffer. I don't know if you're not broadcasting or anything because I have no buffer size or anything.
I started streaming.
Potato. I'm actually going to.
There we go. I refreshed the stream on my end. It's running now.
I'm going back.
There we go.
Oh yeah. What do you guys think of like that extra thing where it displays like in your profile pictures?
I don't know.
That's pretty nice.
Oh, there is mine.
Yeah. I actually didn't.
It was just like immediately showing Lumens, and Scourges, and Love Me. It was just repeating those.
Call me.
Well, like I have to.
Yeah, I don't see mine.
I'm sorry, did I mess it up?
Like you didn't give me your profile.
Blue Monos.
You need me to give you my.
Lumens?
Yeah, I told like.
Luminous. Lumanos.
Lumanos. Sorry, I'll do that. I'm actually even planning on even making a new icon.
Oh, cool.
Teach me how to say your name. I have problems saying things sometimes.
Lumanos.
Lumanos? Oh, there's a person in the chat now. A new person.
Hello!
Hey, Cat.
Easy and hello, all. Cat.
Alright.
I wish
Discord knew how to say my name. Like here. This is what it says.
Dark Mrs. said Dark Mrs.
Dark Mrs.
It doesn't know how to say it. Watch this. Yeah, you used to do this with my friend. Watch it.
Fluffy said n.
Hello, welcome to the chaos that is this
stream.
Let me keep you never leaving this in the chat in my writing. Protecting our
chat. Where is the...
Guardian.
Oh, whoa.
Dark Mrs. said
www.
How do I do it? I don't know how.
Here, I can do it.
My sister says hi, Scrooge.
I have permission to do it. I can fix it.
Alright.
Wait, no, I can't because I don't
how
have permission.
How do you know how to say his name?
Lamont said re.
For me, it just went re.
I hear on someone else's Lumound said re,
and then on mine
he's a goat now. He's a goat.
Can I not use it?
It's slash TGS.
I think he turned it off.
Oh, okay. I think let me just. Let's see.
Huh? If it's Lumound on, said, If it's on, I have
okay,
too
did
much
it.
Power.
No one can do it anymore except me.
Alright, oops then.
Yeah,
he
hit the freaking David.
And the moderator.
Tomza, you're probably more responsible than me, let's be honest.
Yeah, you're the creator. You take care of all of us. We're like, basically almost like your children.
We're like, we're children.
You have to round us up.
Wait,
so we're your children, except I'm older than you, so I don't know how that works.
Yeah, don't worry, the family tree is more messed up than this, so don't ask.
Okay, what is it, the mom? Yeah?
Fluffy, why do you have the camp director with a very small face?
I don't remember.
Whoa. I'll be right back.
Oh, what is? Yay, worm god!
Oh, what is just in the chat now? Hey, we were just talking about. I was just
Woodish? What? Woodish?
You have a liking to Woodish.
Woodish isn't here.
Well, he's in the chat.
Dishwood?
Yeah.
Oh. Hi, Woodish.
Wait, is Woodish part of the podcast?
Woodish.
Yeah. He's not in the voice chat.
Hi,
Woodish, join us in the voice chat. Come
Hi, Grandpa.
Oh, no. The fire software emotes are taking over.
What is just my grandpa?
We need our own emotes someday.
Why didn't
Wait, what is your grandpa? Oh my
god. Yeah, what well, not real grandpa, he's my.
Okay, let me just note this down for to add it to the family tree.
Woodish is Darth's grandpa, but then there's all. I have a dad that's not really part of the heart community, and that is an amazing picture. That is an amazing picture.
Yeah, that creeps me out every time.
That should be one of our emotes.
No, that would be copyright.
Yeah, true.
Darn it.
Oh, no,
you can't have the actual emotes, so you just.
Oh, frick. Hold on, I got an idea.
Oh, wait.
Woodish!
I have a song.
Woodish!
I have a song I'm gonna request.
Memes.
What is it?
And
you
left,
Grandpa. Aw, bye, Grandpa.
Darby scared him away. He's already creeped out of like the marriage between me and him, but like, I just went to
wait, what?
What happened to Dishwood?
Wait, what? What is married to you?
Yes.
I'm confused now.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna question him anymore.
Oh, God. Welcome to the stream where we don't talk about. Topics what we already planned out, but we do talk about memes.
Yeah. What are we talking about today?
Okay.
Well, we had on the edge.
Okay. Open file.
It's like about how Tons is a Pokemon murderer.
Yeah. No. And you give them strokes.
Hey. No, I don't.
Yes, you do. Don't deny it. Don't worry, guys. It's just a little friendly feud between me and Fluffy.
No one understands.
I love you, Phoebe, never really be. I cannot promise you that. I cannot promise you that.
No.
What?
You said, like, don't do anything to the family tree. Please.
Guys, we only have 40 minutes left. I suggest we talk about what we planned.
40 minutes?
40 minutes already?
LA. No.
Hey, Tonza, look at the song request.
Okay, let's see. Wait, did I enable song request?
Yeah, there's song requests.
I didn't remember.
It's for five five crystals for some investment.
Okay, four or five. I'm gonna fight all of you and be the richest one.
Well, I just spent five, so...
How much do you have?
I had 45 at first, and then I spent five. Wait, no, I was like at... I don't know how much, but I was at, I'm now at 44. I just earned them.
Some reason I have a bunch of Asriel
phones.
I had 48.
You
saw the quest.
49.
I'm back. My dad just came.
Oh my god, no. Wow. Okay, I'll just play it. I'll just play it.
Yes!
Guys.
Oh no, man, it's falling off.
Just to warn it about, like, this stream is contain like a severe face. Please be warned. And to whoever was watching.
What?
Oh my god, no.
I don't hear anything.
It's laggy. Well, for me.
Well, I don't think you guys can hear it. It's just the stream that can hear it. Oh my god.
I turned the stream volume on, but I still can't hear it.
Well, I put it.
Oh my
god.
I'm not even listening to the stream. I just have it. I'm not even looking at the stream itself, because I'm streaming it on my side, drawing.
I hear it now. Yes.
For the longest time.
Scourge.
I don't hear it.
What's your title in an insane podcast? What is that?
I'm in an insane podcast. Why is it so glitchy? What's wrong with your computer? Oh, he's singing. Darth is singing.
I'll put the video. I'll put the video in.
Okay.
I'll put the video into chat.
Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god. Connect 4000. The game that takes 4 years to complete.
Oh my god, wait.
Oh my god. Okay, this
wait,
is
that
isn't stop.
Official.
Okay, I'll just move back to the normal music. Ow.
Longest time.
It was intense breathing into their microphone. That was me, sorry.
He intensifies. Oh.
No, don't.
I'm
this podcast forever.
Nani?
Okay, what are we talking about today?
Okay, let's see. Let me take out the topics.
How's the pigs don't get along?
I can't find them. Oh, podcast. Okay, first one. Current games we have enjoyed playing.
Jurassic World game.
Hold on. Let me look at my desktop. Hold on. I
can't remember what game.
It's in between of currently.
I'm playing Super Hot VR. I've also been playing Krypton the NecroDancer.
Well.
Job Simulator. I finished the Rick and Morty Virtual Reality. And been playing Gorn here and there.
Well, I've played like I started playing Overwatch this weekend because it's free. Like, I enjoyed it so much.
Oh, is it free weekend?
Yeah.
Nice.
I've always been enjoying it.
It's free?
Yeah, for the weekend.
It's a free weekend going on.
Interesting.
Is it still going?
I'm gonna ask this mostly to the American people here. What are you guys doing for Memorial Day?
What
are you guys doing for Memorial Day?
Absolutely nothing.
That's the computer time. Yeah.
I'm probably gonna try and complete the bridge constructor portal just because it is an annoyance in my life and I want to get it over with.
Let's see. What games have I played recently?
This thing froze for me a little bit.
Well,
if I played. Oh yeah, I played a lot of Chaskins and Breakfast because it's the best game. No, second best game. First best is Heart.
Oh yeah, that's all you've been playing that. Come on.
Oh, yeah, I'm trying to get the leaderboard, but I can't.
I recently completed Hitman Absolution, and that was pretty good.
I don't know that.
If you don't mind a ton of cursing, swearing, and profane words.
I don't mind that at all.
But I've been playing Champions of Breakfast, Bridge Constructor Portal, and let me scroll through my 64 Steam games here. Prismatic.
Oh, I forgot to. Oh my god! In the like slideshow of like of those people who are in the podcast, I forgot to add myself.
Great. How'd you forget that? How'd you manage that?
Oh my god.
I guess you don't exist here.
Okay, then. Just kidding, I'm back.
I mean, I also.
Wait, did he just?
I'm done.
I was about to say, did he just leave?
Oh, so.
Okay, we'll just do our own podcast without you.
I'm the one who's streaming it.
But I am also, but I am Brian.
Oh, yeah, good point.
Oh, dang, that's cool. That's a cool thing.
Oh my god.
Nani?
I have more.
That's a cool thing.
Good.
Yeah. I have more.
Fine. Yes.
I have more cool things.
Why is it not? No, that's not what I wanted. Sorry.
Angry.
I wasn't. Forget. You know what? There.
Hiss.
Chipmunk.
No, hiss.
No.
What do you do with the... You may contribute to society on your spare time. I make holes of Discord.
Reminds me of Trove.
Oh yeah.
Hey guys. So my aunt's brothers, they are game designers. They make games and stuff.
Oh cool.
They've been working on this game for like three years now.
That's a lot of years.
Yeah. And like I talk to them on like Twitter and stuff like, sometimes and interact with what they talk about and stuff. I saw them yesterday at my cousin's birthday party, and as a gift from when they went to PAX, they gave me one of the things they were selling there, which is a little pin.
Oh, cool!
I'm gonna take a picture and share it with you guys.
Panda.
Yeah.
In general chat.
Oh, I put that in chill chat by accident, by the way.
Someone's asking if they could join the podcast.
Okay.
Who?
Cat.
In general chat.
Okay.
Who's this?
Someone from the Pirate Software server. Okay, I'll just add them.
There's the pin.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. That's the main character of the game. Cute little thing.
Interesting.
Yeah. And no, I probably.
How long do you think it's gonna take till the podcast is more known and famous?
I don't know.
A long time. One day.
30 years.
Okay.
Well, I was talking to my music teacher today, not my music teacher, he's the choral director, and I'm in...
Oh no, Ender is on the game. I'm gonna have to fight them.
So, we had a concert a few weeks ago, and some of the kids at the gift gave him 2 tickets to the SpongeBob musical. Oh no. Actually, I heard it's really good, by the way. Anyway, so then Friday we were talking about stuff and SpongeBob came up. And then we just kept talking, like, saying different SpongeBob references. I'm like, liar, liar, plants for hire. Pants on fire for entry. And yeah, we just said a bunch of SpongeBob references. Oh. It
was fun. Fluffy,
what?
Like, the music that you posted, like, was actually really nice.
Oh, thanks. I searched that up after trying to stream on YouTube, me drawing some stuff for friends.
Korloff is wanting in.
Oh, okay.
Korloff is wanting in?
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll add him, but I can't add too many people, because there's already so many people in the podcast group. Okay, I'll just add him for now. I might have to remove him, like, cause
I would say
there's so many people.
There's never enough people.
Okay, let me just check Artie.
I would say add
Okay,
I would say add Horloff and that would be 9 and we'd be good.
Okay, so there's already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 people who are in the podcast group now. And there's 21 members.
You got another song request.
Okay, let's see. Oh my god.
This is a podcast, not a song request. Radio station.
Okay, let's
see. Wait, so you're just streaming right now?
Yeah.
Where are you?
On the side.
I can't wait to... This is a good song.
Oh, no. I'm so scared. Oh no.
I found you! I found you, Scourge. I'm gonna follow you.
Okay.
Oh my god.
You're drawing something from Wings of Fire?
Oh, no.
Yes.
Hello, Orloff.
Hello, Orloff.
Hey, Orloff.
Hello, Orloff.
I don't know what the book is like. I found someone in a dragon roleplay. A bunch of people who were roleplaying as Wings of Fire characters, and I had no idea what was going on.
Huh.
And I was like, what is this? What's an animus? What's a dragonette?
An animus is a town
there you go. Enjoy
animals
the free...
in Hardbound.
Yeah, I know.
Enjoy the free follow, Scourge.
Okay.
Are you sure it's free?
Why do you have 52... I can't say. You have 52 followers?
Yes.
And you don't?
I don't really...
I don't know how many followers.
Fluffy. I have zero!
You have 17k subscribers on YouTube, Fluffy.
Okay, ignore my YouTube because I don't really like all of that stuff. Please. Okay, I have 6.
My
voice is so bad. Ooh! I can hear it on the stream. It's so bad.
It's not
Ooh.
That bad. Better than mine.
Hey guys, I'm gonna have to go. See you guys later.
Okay,
stream.
Bye.
Bye. See you, everybody. Bye, voice chat that I can't currently do.
We're gonna use magnitude.
I have 15 followers.
Scourge, what are you drawing?
Steve, I'm drawing me as a seaweed.
I only have 9 followers.
Myself as a seaweed.
I'm drawing you.
I wanna try something.
I'm gonna put these pins, that pin on my backpack. I love it so much.
Wait, actually, I have like a cool pin that, like, wait, I'll just go for a second, like, I'll be back.
I have a heart out and
I'll just know what happened to.
When did you guys start?
Well, not. I think you mean the entire stream.
Yeah. Like, how long have you been streaming and doing podcasts or something?
This is the third one?
This is my second one.
Okay,
this is the one I've been in. The first one I was able to be in. So,
this is the one I can.
I'm sorry, but this has made me think of Skippy.
Ooh, I miss Skippy.
Oh, yeah.
Now you are inclined to the notion that most funding power lies in the legs. My friend is playing a Civilization on Steam now. Just came up.
Okay, sorry I left.
No. Don't worry about it.
It's weird how, like, the person that's actually streaming just left. It's like, I don't care about the stream anymore.
Let's go.
Oh my god. Okay, let me just... I gotta take a photo of this pin. No. Oh my gang, so many, like, things like... Would you want to have notifications on? Are you sure you want to do this? Are you sure you want to give away all your credentials and information? Stuff like that.
Yeah.
Actually, let's do the next topic. Okay, topic about wildlife and nature and how important it is to protect it.
People are jerks!
It's important to protect the nature because, I mean, we depend on it.
Yeah.
Even if we live in cities and stuff, we take the resources from nature. So, in a way, we still need it to survive.
Just post that topic to say humans are jerks?
No.
It's like...
Although it is true. But...
humans are boring, animals are better.
Yeah. But like, think about it, like...
I agree.
Like, live in like a huge city, you're like, oh, I don't need that. But like, say you're like eating like a hamburger or something. And you probably don't realize that like, hey, this cow eats grass. And to get this meat from this cow, it needs to eat and live, and then so I can get murdered, and so then I can eat it and still
live. Stop the
ball. And then there's like endangered species that are just hunted just to be hunted, like the right whale, like the 100 left, I believe.
Very
crazy. Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's almost finished. Like, I don't know why, but my internet's very slow today. Which is probably not a good thing because I'm doing the podcast.
Well, I've Skydown on my side. So.
Okay, it's 100%. Now it has to process, I think. Please say it doesn't have to. Oh my god. Wow, it just turned stuck. Okay, here.
Splatoon 2. Wah. Wah Luigi time.
Yeah, I got it last year.
Ooh. Wah Luigi time. Best time is Waluigi time. How much time do we have left on the stream? 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Oh no.
Why?
Because then we have to stop.
Oh. Wait. How many-
I should get lunch.
Okay.
And it's 1:40, and I still have lunch.
Oh man, this is starting my thing because like refreshing it because. Oh my god! I keep forgetting to stop the poll. Oh my god! Why?
What?
Like I had a poll, and then like I forgot to like I forgot to stop it. It's been a week. Okay. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna start a new poll. What are the things? What's the question and what are the options? Okay. Let me just see. What do you think?
Thank you.
Okay, this is so stupid, but why not? Okay, new pool started. Cats like a profile to the slideshow.
I got yogurt.
I don't know any of this. Here's my magnesium. Hi.
Great. Oops.
Yeah.
I mean, honestly, the first book is quite slow. Like,
now.
Especially reading it, the first book is really slow.
I'm gonna be having fried chicken for lunch.
I like chicken.
Grinch is playing Terraria.
Again.
I have an evil plan. Let's hack him. Just kidding. I'm not an evil
plan. Let's join his game and ruin it.
Yeah, and I'll join in too, just for the fact I don't even have for
you. You okay?
Zooming sounds are so weird. Oh god.
I'm just trying to fix a couple things.
I have to get ready to go somewhere soon.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh, no.
Bye.
Bye.
Alright. Okay.
And we're losing members.
No. Tom said you still play one day more.
What?
You're still playing one day more. But it's Waluigi.
Oh. No, I stopped.
That's what it says on Streamlabs.
Oh. I'll just start it again.
Evil egg or evil potato?
Oh my god, no. No.
Eggs are evil, potatoes are good. Saying potatoes are evil is mean. You're calling that little potato baron evil.
Thank you.
I should probably work on new.
Oh my god, I. This is like the weirdest song I've ever heard.
When they mourn.
Oh, I just realized I made a background.
Cool.
Is that good or bad?
Yeah.
It's awful. Okay.
Okay, I'm just saying. Okay, finished. Now I can go back to normal music. Actually, I'll just make something different. I'll put something different.
What the heck am I listening to?
Magic.
I don't know, what are you listening to?
It's the USSR National Anthem, but it's All-Star.
Okay.
Here, I'm just like, put it in the podcast.
Well, apparently you do know what you're listening to, so, well, yeah.
Oh, that looks really nice.
Thanks. Use it if you like. It was pretty easy to make. It was pretty simple to make.
Even if it was simple, it looks like so beautiful. Like,
I still watch the podcast.
Oh, you're back.
Yeah, I just got things ready, and my dad's not here yet, so.
Okay. Wow. Oh, Lovey Queen Early V is actually the top. The person who has the most crystals. Nice.
Darn it! Nothing. Nope.
Why is there a screaming child in the background?
That's my sister.
Sounds like she's been kidnapped and like screaming for help.
Nah, she's normal like this and it annoys me very much.
I listened to a great song that's not about Waluigi.
Please, I'm scared.
It's not about Waluigi, don't worry.
Still scared.
Your dragon is very muscular, Scourge.
But it's not on Spotify.
Sleeping
so
arms are really weird, so
I can't request it, so. Right.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you said hi, Scourge.
I have this picture up here. It's gonna take a while to show on it. But they have neck. And they have like no chest at all, and they just have an arm where their chest would be.
And I can like, help with that thing. A little bit.
Oh my god, what is this? What is this, Darf? What is this madness?
It's like a rock metal song. What is gave me this version? This is.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Here, I'll put the original song into voice.
I think I heard the original one, but I'll say close it. Okay. Ooh, nice.
Okay.
Is someone joined the unofficial Don't Starve Together?
I love
Office Pingu is here to kick butt and chew bubblegum. And wow. Office Pingu of gum.
Not letting me access the stream. It's so frustrating.
That's not good.
Well, you can't access the stream.
Well, I mean, like, on Twitch, like, it's not letting me click anything.
Can you plug in? I accidentally logged out.
Wait. What? How is it letting me choose, like, the different quality sources? Like the quality.
What?
Because I thought like four told me that like it, you had to be partnered to actually have multiple like a quality like things.
For the stream. It's best to have quality options all the time.
Well, are so confused. Spore told me you had to be partnered to have that.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry.
What do you say? Don't worry. I worry.
He's angry. Nor am I.
Kenza.
What?
But it's to have listen to the Metal Rasputin song. And
to have quality options all the time.
Really?
Quality options can randomly happen, but it won't be all the time. That you can have.
Oh.
That's what being partnered gives you.
Oh, okay.
It allows you to always have quality options available.
I don't understand your feet, Scourge.
Did you just say you don't understand her feet?
They're drawing.
Forearm comes up a little too much.
Okay, for fun, I'm just gonna post three different songs at the same time.
Oh,
this is chaos.
I shall be there. Thumbs up. I think you're having too much issues on this.
Wait, what? What's happening?
Oh. Ow! My ears!
What?
The three different songs!
This is why I'm not listening to the stream. Because one day would be feedback, too. That.
Ow!
Sorry.
Goodbye, ears. It was nice knowing you.
Guys, let's prepare a funeral for Darth's ears.
Ow.
Oh, I'm sorry. Here lies Darth's ears. Proud to be with Darth since day one. Now let's have a moment of silence.
All the noise possible.
I said a moment of silence.
Exactly.
It only lasted for about half a second.
Yes.
I mean, that it is a moment. That is technically a moment.
Oh my god.
Wow, you guys don't honor Darth ears at all. Wow. Not even Darth.
I don't even honor my own ears.
Look at this. What? I'm just like, let me find it. Hold on. I found hilarious.
Tanza, I didn't even honor my own ears.
Yeah. That's three at the finest.
Baby, I'll destroy all of your ears.
Look.
Where is it? On,
I'm putting in the pod chat. Look at it. I'm dying.
Oh no, don't die.
My cat got stuck between the glass and the screen. And the screen.
Oh. Good job, cat. Good job, cat.
That is me, though.
Oh my gosh.
So many.
My cat got stuck between the glass. The glass
good
door.
Good job,
and
cat.
The screen door.
I'm so confused. Oh.
That's something I would do, honestly.
Oh,
yeah. That's adorable. Oh my god. That's
good job, cat.
I can't stop laughing.
Frame cat. Framed cat.
Well, he was framed.
Literally.
Well, it has to get stuck in a picture frame.
Oh, yeah.
Stuck for compressed cat.
No, but like, someone frames the cat, like, criminally.
Oh,
great.
Oh my god, I can't stop laughing from that. Okay, let's see.
Here. You want something that's not metal and not scary at all? I'm gonna post a- This is an hour, 14 minutes, and 18 seconds of relaxing Pokemon music.
Oh, that's
volume one.
Well, actually, it's only 1 hour. A lot of seconds, and a lot
of- the evidence of election rigging, the classic Pokemon.
I don't know why, but I just found out, like, yes, totally. Okay, and-
I'm gonna listen to some relaxing Pokemon.
Okay, here's an angry cat.
Angry cat.
Oh my god.
Angry cat.
Oh
instead of angry birds, angry cats.
Wait. Okay.
I have one problem with that. I have one problem with that thumbnail.
What?
Tom's eyes are supposed to be black.
Well, his eyes do sometimes turn white.
But they're
he's supposed to be black because he has no eyes.
Sometimes he has no eyes. Sometimes he has no eyes, and sometimes his eyes are black.
I've never seen his eyes not black.
Let me go find an episode now!
Oh my god. This is Demon Cat.
Sometimes his eyes turn white when he's terrified, and there's also some older episode where he got like a...
How about the Demon Dog who Scourge really likes?
His name is Imp, and he's a cat!
And I was joking with you. I know it's a cat. Recently, I watched a.
Sorry.
I was just about to check my email, but then I remembered that I have the stream still.
Okay.
Like, hmm.
This is the last minute.
Bye!
No, not yet. Okay, last spots.
Just in time, because my parents just got home.
Okay.
I recently watched a series of videos about Pokemon, and it was really sad.
Okay.
And it was really dark, too.
Okay. 10 more seconds.
Apparently, there are candies in
okay. To everyone watching, hope you guys had enjoyed the stream, and we'll see you guys later. Bye!
Bye! Come to my stream and my
I'm waving,
stream.
But no one can see me!
I'm gonna be streaming soon.
Screaming!
Bye! Okay, it stopped.
That means I should stop too. I accidentally opened Audacity. Can you please stop streaming, please, computer OBS?